About 11:35, we got a call for a building collapse at 28th Street and Normal. Our first companies that got here found out it wasn't a total building collapse. It was just a facade off the front of a building. First reports we had were a lady walking by. It didn't fall on her, but a piece bounced up and hit her. I guess she was carrying a young child. They were both checked out by an ambulance and both refused treatment. As I said, there's no injuries, and the owner of the building has a contractor coming up right now to scaffold off the building and start repairs on it.
Okay, are they able to go back into the apartment?
These front three apartments, we're not letting them back in until it's all scaffolded and the rest of it made safe. There still is a chance that a few more pieces of the facade could fall down.
I see. And any idea how this happened?
It's a lot of its age. This is a pretty old building. Could have been due from the winter, where snow and water gets behind you and freezes and thaws. The same as like potholes in the street, and it just loosens stuff up.